Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Sword and Pearl. Last we went to here to defeat the gym leader. Now we're going to go from Route 7. Okay, we've got battle. Friend slash rival hop. Dig. Okay, horn leech. Leech. Thunder. Thunderbolt. Okay, we just got hit by the confusion, and since he cannot attack, because he's paralyzed thanks to the thunder. Thunder. Oh, and air foiled it. Bomb rush. Meteor mash. Hydro pump. Hydro pump. Wood hammer. Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt. Thunder. Thank you. Also, we could do it is have this egg hatch with Magmort with the ability called Flame Body. Horsey hatched from the egg. I'm gonna check the moveset since even though it's level 1. On Water God and Leah, that's fine. Okay, then. Okay, there's a wild surfetch that we can fight on Route 5. Got three more eggs, got these two, and the one in the thank you. Okay, we go to the Pilgrim Center near Route 7. Okay. I shall now closely examine the health of your Pokemon. Which is my Dr. Joanne. Okay. Thunderbolt. Thunder. Thunder. Okay, shining stone. No thanks. Thunder. let's see if she has two per one or more. Drippy. Wood hammer. Darkest lariat. Double hit. Double hit. Meteor mash. Even if you fail, it's not the end. You can stand up and fight back. We're attacked by Mrs. and Charles. Sorry. Grassy terrain. Wood hammer. Break Break. Got, you found team 43, Break Break. I'm super cute, but I'm carrying super duper strong Pokemon. Succeeding as a businessman depends on communication. I get along perfectly with my Pokemon. You'll be trained by a colleague, Allison and Jordan. Hey, pardon, an Excadrill. Wood hammer. Bone rush. Excuse me. Wood hammer. Bomb rush. Your Pokemon are strong and cute. I sent this picture to you. I'm short on pocket change. Pardon me for that. Okay, let's check the ability. That's for the end of this episode. Next, we will challenge the gym in this town. I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to give this video a like, comment and subscribe to the channel. Hope you enjoy it. Peace out.